What's going on, guys? Today is week 3 in this prep. And today we have squats. We have a heavy single around 520-ish, maybe. I don't know. Hopefully. I haven't hit 500s yet in this prep, so looking forward to putting that in my bag again. Then we got 4 sets of 6 right after. Let's see how I feel. Probably gonna go like 4:30 maybe. Try to improve each week on my volume sets, but we'll see how I feel after that heavy single. So, plus I did my high bar squats yesterday. So, we'll see how I feel, but I hope you guys enjoy the video. See you at the beginning of my workout. Enjoy. So yesterday, I front squatted, high bar squatted. These smell super bad, and they're wet. They're wet. How gross. And they smell god awful. Also, I was in the store, I was going to eat my regular White Monster, and I saw they had these. These mutant Ninja Turtles, Super Monster soda. I'm gonna give it a try. It's super unhealthy for you, but health. Who cares about health? Unless it's working out. That's about it. And it's not cardio. It's cardio. That's not health. That's stupid. Tastes like fruit punch with a little bit of carbonation. So good though. Oh yeah, so these awesome headphones. They finally, I guess, broke on me, I don't really know. What the heck is that? What is this? These things are $200 and the earpiece is falling off. What the heck? Doesn't even make sense. It's bad engineering. But, if you guys want to send me a new set of headphones, that's cool. Or an earpiece, or whatever this is. Earphone. That's nuts. It's nuts. Look at that. Falls off like all the time. I gotta put it back on. It's awful. I'm upset actually, okay? I'm not really crying, it's just the rain in my eyes. Well, I guess I'll start squatting now.